Well, times now treks for 5 hours in extremely tough terrain to reach that part of Uttarakhand where more than 60 villages have been totally cut off from the mainland of Uttarkashi. Prema Sridevi gets you this ground report from Nethali and Ganeshpur villages near Uttarkashi.
Merciless Uttarakhand floods, taking everything that came its way. Times now treks for 4 hours through mountain ranges in Uttarakhand to reach a part of land covering almost 60 villages that have been totally cut off from the mainland.
Flood that ravaged Uttarakhand had its devastating impact in Uttarkashi also. Here in Uttarkashi, over 60 villages have been completely cut off from the mainland, and the only way to reach these villages is by way of trekking through this harsh terrain.
This heap of rubble was once a B.Ed. college, and now it's nothing but a picture of devastation. As we move, passing through Nethali and Ganeshpur villages, the sight is more than frightening. Here, the locals have nothing to eat. Children clueless about their future, no electricity, and as the connectivity from the mainland has totally perished, people struggling to even go to hospital to receive medical care.
परेशानी है, लाइट भी नहीं है, राशन भी नहीं है, और ये तबीयत खराब है सबकी, रास्ता है नहीं।
अच्छा, सरकार से आपको कुछ मदद मिल रहा है?
नहीं मिला अभी, लाइटिंग मिली और कुछ नहीं।
स्कूल नहीं जा रहे?
नहीं।
क्यों?
क्योंकि स्कूल बंद है, गुरुजी टीचर फंसे हुए।
कहाँ फंसे हुए हैं?
अपने वहाँ उत्तरकाशी में बहुत बाढ़ आई है।
Locals are angry and agitated as they have received no assistance from the government.
आप ये पहाड़ पार करके आए हैं? आप क्यों आए हैं बताइए?
यहाँ परेशान आ रखे, बहुत जनता की लेकर रहे, जो कर रहे यहाँ वो रहे, राहत मिल रहे वाला।
आप यहाँ पे तो राशन बट रहा है, पर आपको कुछ मिला है?
नहीं मिला।
कोई सरकार की तरफ से कुछ मिल रहा है?
नहीं, मेरे जनता कुछ नहीं मिला।
And for some, there is no option but to start everything afresh.
पर अपना घर, दुकान, मकान, सारी ज्वेलरी, सब कुछ उसी में, मतलब जो भी चल संपत्ति सारी चली गई। कुछ आएगा साधन नहीं अभी फिलहाल तो।
आप वो पहाड़ पार करके यहाँ आए हो?
बिल्कुल जी, सुबह से चली हूँ, 7 बजे से, 1 बजे, 2 बजे पहुँची उत्तरकाशी।
आपका अस्पताल जाना था?
जाना था पर नहीं जा पाए।
Several people have even lost their lives because they could not reach the Uttarkashi town for immediate emergency medical services. And some of these villagers here complain that the district authorities have been turning a blind eye to their plight. In Nethala village, in Uttarkashi, in Uttarakhand, with video journalist Munish Khanna, this is Prema Sridevi for Times Now.